Karen. I don't know. That might be it for me. Sorry. Selfie? Whitey grit. heron. It's in sneak attack mode.
Now that you've got such a mesmerizing boat, you can get so much closer to them.
Yep, turn it around at 3.4 miles. I think so. We were about to see more turtle porn.
Something in the water right over here by this log coming out, swimming out into the water. I don't know if it's a muskrat or...
Definitely swam out and then now heading back towards...
Big snapper on the log. I hope some of them turned out. Oh, he's bigger than that.
Silver dollar?
He's bigger than that.
I wouldn't say so.
He's not bigger than a tennis ball.
He's about that big.
No, he's bigger than that. Possibly. That may have been what I saw flying. That's how many I saw. I'm sorry, what?
There's another one climbed up on the log behind the turtle. It's now trying to climb on the other turtle.
Okay, but I'm seeing stuff over here too. There's a couple turtles.
Show. I don't know where it went to. It was a turtle shell, like a big turtle shell. Definitely dead the turtle, but
I have to pee again.
I had my paddle stuck in the, so I could grab that.
Yeah.
Grabbed a piece of it, and the boat started to, you know, drift. Well, then the paddle being stuck pulled me over.
Pack boats on the Fox. Often referred to as the Illinois Fox, The Fox River is a wide, lazy river flowing through southeastern Wisconsin. We launched just off 164 and paddled 3.4 miles before turning around and paddling back upriver. We encountered many waterfowl, turtles, and muskrats.